Hello everyone, this is Inter. Right now you're looking at the ship aesthetics of the four main factions. I finally figured out who is who. This video is another compilation of some random things I've been doing in HeatSignature. Ever since I modified my inventory, I've been having a lot of fun being very creative on different missions. But as much fun as the game is to play, it's really not that much fun to watch. So I don't know how many more videos of HeatSignature I'm going to be putting up on this channel, and that's also being influenced by the low number of views that my videos are receiving. For a brand new game that was just newly released, I'm really kind of surprised that these videos aren't more popular. Not saying you won't see any more videos at all on HeatSignature, I just don't think I'm going to make a habit out of continuing to create them. So enjoy this one while it's here, and we'll see what happens in the future. Okay, to be perfectly honest, I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't know that was my objective. I was so focused on the sensors that he had, I wasn't even aware that was my objective. It was kind of embarrassing. Okay, well, there's only a couple more groups to shoot, and I never got to use my subverter, so let's go do something a little more interesting.